Alright guys, welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this. I think I might wait before I play Lost Wind. Tired of it getting destroyed. And I never don't get it when I need it. I wonder if we're facing tombs. That's just going off of the picture. You know, Pegasus. And Pegasus uses tunes, which are actually pretty good. They were really good back then, and they're really good now. That's the thing. Just because something's meta doesn't mean it's not good anymore. Even if it's not competitive. On a fun deck scene, it's really good. Weatherpainters, huh? The heck of Weatherpainters. Fairies. The weather snowy canvas. The cloudy canvas. Okay, you're supposed to attack flying Karakuri so I can summon the bells. That's a problem. Oh, wait. Actually, you know what? I'll grab Ice Bell. Oh no, I messed up. I wonder why? Because see, with Pod Duality, you can't special summon. Oh, I messed up bad. See, I was gonna play Delta Flyer and then go into the synchro with Delta Flyer and flying Karakuri instead of waiting on the witch bells, but that's fine. Weatherpainters. Interesting. Fairies. Huh. Okay, you've got my undivided attention with these things. Weather painters? He's going crazy. Lord have mercy, man. You are screwing up. You know what? So if I attack that thing, he's gonna send it back to my hand. I'm gonna bounce this thing. Jason, that means this one, right? Nope. Shoot, man, it says in your main monster zones of this card's column and its adjacent columns gain the effect. So it's all of them. I thought it meant like, okay. He bounced it back to my freaking hand. Mm-hmm. What's that called? The Weatherpainter Rainbow. So they're painters. Goodbye. Alrighty then. Maybe I should summon Soldier and attack this thing here. It's too late now. I just thought about it. Because you guys are probably screaming at me through the computer screen. I thought he already activated that. Must have been the end phase of his turn. I activated Lost Wind and he... Oh, Lord. I'm so sick of that stupid card. Get out of here. Oh, of course. Of course not. Darn it. Oh, man. I swear, man, this rotten luck. I can't believe. Well, actually, no, it's not luck. I should have read the card. I gotta stop doing that. Ignoring the cards I got. They're there for a reason. Oh, it goes back up. I gotta get rid of that darn thing. That rainbow is annoying. Annoying. Use Mist Valley Soldier to get rid of that fool, but he probably... You know what? No. What we're gonna do is we're gonna bait that darn effect. Then use Mist Valley Soldier to get rid of it. Freaking weather painters. That. Oh, Lord Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode, alright? Peace out.